Alright, I brought the Jackery 500 and it arrived today in the mail. It's a portable power station. Can power up to 500 watts. Next time the power goes out, I can put as much as a small fridge, the Wi-Fi, the TV, the laptop, a fan, and several phones. Can charge all of these things and use them at once here. It's plugged in and charging now. It's at 66. I still need to get the solar panels to connect to it to use just sun power to charge it up. So after it charges, I'll be back and I'll do another video with all the things plugged in and see how well it really works. Again, it's got a lot of different plugs. You can use you can charge it by your car. You got a long car drive, just plug it into the cigarette lighter, and it's got enough space for 3 phones. And here with this AC plug, I can put a surge protector in there with like 4 or 5 other plugs, and I could conceivably have about 6 or 7 things running at one time if the power goes out, storm or hurricane comes through. So this is the Jackery portable power station, 500 watts. I'll be back. Also has a little light here on the side. It's pretty handy. I'll be back with another video explaining just how well this thing works when it's all plugged in and when it's not using electrical power from the wall or from the sunlight. It's just totally operating on its own. Let's see how it does. The Jackery portable power station. Power outdoors.